do this, right?
You see?
Sorry, man. Uh-huh. So he does. So as soon as he jabs, I put my hand up. No, jab at my face.
Yeah,
at my face.
Yeah.
Ooh. So, right? Uh-huh. So, just throw the hand up. When he jabs, you throw the hand up.
Uh-huh.
No, the forearm. This, watch. See? Because I won't hurt his arm, see? See?
Uh-huh.
Use the forearm.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, if you get the gloves on, and then take your glove, and take, so you got your glove, so you can't do this with the glove.
Mm-hmm.
So he does that. You, oh, sorry.
Okay.
Sorry, you do the glove and hit, like, can you do that in boxing?
See,
can I do this with the boxing?
Yeah, you
so you got, I got here, so.
Boom.
So I hit the glove and knock his hand out. Say that a couple times.
Boom.
Yeah, just.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wow.
Wow. Yeah,
yeah.
If you're left-handed, so if I'm right-handed, no, sorry, sorry, my bad. So if I fight you, we call this cross leg.
Mm-hmm.
I'm right in line with this punch.
Yeah.
So try to change to be parallel leg.
Yeah.
So when he punches, I'm off. See?
Boom.
See? Wow.
Uh-huh.
When he punches, jab, jab.
Boom.
Jab, jab, jab at me. Come on. Boom. Jab at me.
You hit me,
you
hit me. Uh-huh.
So you change your stance. I change.
Oh,
say you change
okay.
your stance. I change my stance. See, boom, away from me.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
So try to learn to fight both sides, because it's hard for an orthodox boxer to deal with a southpaw. Yeah.
You see, this is the dummy. This is the dummy of boxing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this is the dummy of boxing. Move after you punch. Move your head. Some fire punches, you stay here. So the guy throw punches.
Yeah.
Boop, boop, boop. You have to move so you sleep.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
See? So you learn, when you learn to kick, you learn to open your hip. When you learn to open your hip, it's like this is bigger muscle. But you need to open your hip and you punch with your arm. So.
Try it.
Trate,
trátelo. Con la cadera. Sí, con la cadera. Explode. Como una bomba. Ahí, ahí.
Don't let your arm to stay too long here. You wanna come back.
Yes.
Now come back. Snap it. Come back. Come back. And keep small, keep small.
Throw your body into
come
it.
Come back.
Nice.
Come back.
And that's Wing Chun principle, using the Yao Ling.
You move good. I want you here, more here. You here. I want you here. Watch for this one. Okay? I want to do the same thing. You stay behind. I want you to step. Baby step. Come on, King. Come on. Okay.
con el cuerpo.
¿Ah?
Con el cuerpo.
Sí.
No solamente en la mano.
Okay. Está muy bien. You have to be in your toes. Yeah. Entra como se diga. Vamos. Snap, pero. Snap. 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 Boom, boom. Yeah. Ah, uh-huh. See that? Again. Now, key. One, two. My uppercut, slip, slip. Oh. Oh. Good, good. Un poco más rápido. Sideways already. You like this?
Yeah, but eso sí yo sé. Ya lo que tú me vas a tirar. Yo lo digo tres por tanto.
Slow motion, papa. So, bro, I'm gonna do this now. When I put my hook, my right hand, you step over here and come up with the hook. Huh?
Yeah.
View south.
View south?
Yeah.
And punch, yeah.
I'm gonna do the whole thing. Think someone's good that move? I think he has to stay a little more side, huh? Huh? Little bit more? Okay, the slow motion. Wait, see for no.
Do it a few times. You felt it?
Yeah, with that shit. Boom.
See?
Bang.
You punch with the other. It's the
man.
It's
too different. The guy, you do like this, then you knock the motherfucker out.
Because you open your cheek this way.
Yeah.
And you do this.
Boom.
Fast. You can do this, or you can do this, you know?
Hey, do it.
Punch him.
Punch him.
No, punch him.
Hit him.
Yeah,
hit him hard, but hit him.
Yeah, punch him.
You feel it?
He knows if he's...
No,
yeah, he saw it. He didn't use his forearm. Yeah. That's right. That's what I do with my students. I use the glove because
it's the money.
Hey, yeah, you can't mess with
the money. Yeah. You know people. He's smart. He's like really. He feel the power. Join to the grandmaster.
Do it again.
To my papa.
Do it again. Grandmaster one more time.
Chun. Come on.
Yeah, once you block to the inside of his arm, you're gonna feel it. You felt it, right? When I saw you, yeah, that shit hurts. And it takes the initiative out of the puncher if you hurt his arm.
And you're used to it, and that people who are boxing,
he's scared.
Yeah, he knows.
They're not used to getting hurt on their forearms.
Mm-hmm. Your conditional that is over.
Yeah. He changed attitude.
Try
he
again.
Yeah. His forearms, yeah. He changed attitude.
Change the whole
he
attitude.
Attack like that. He's going to be scared a little bit.
Scared.
Yeah.
He's right, man.
It's like you're hitting a pole with your arm.
Hey, this is Floyd Mayweather and Wing Chun together.
You got it, brother.
Yeah. Let's go do it.
Hazlo, hazlo.
Show the roll. Show the roll. Step.
Step when you do that, yeah.
Step over there now. No? Okay. Step. 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 Step.
Step it up, you know it.
Look at that. Sí, pero más para acá. Cuando lo haga. Cuando el tipo te tira el gancho, you step, and this is the one you step, huh?
Sí, la,
la. The hook, you step over here.
La pierna de atrás.
Step. Bang, bang. After this one. You go this side. So my hook, then you go to this side. And show the rope. Acá. Acá. Okay. Vamos. Vamos. You do good, okay? See from here?
He's gonna move a little bit more.
Don't do it so hard.
Yeah, don't do it so hard, hurt his arm.
Come in here with this hook. You're too much. If I want to do that. Okay, you hit first.
Yeah,
hit
first. I can do it if I'm in this stance. Mm-hmm. If you're in cross, mm-hmm. I wanna go.
Boom!
Go there. Because I put my.
But do the one with your rear hand.
Huh?
The buce saw with the strike with your rear hand.
What?
The one you did before with the rear hand with your right. One? Yeah, yes. So do the buce with the T step.
The T step?
Yeah, like we showed before.
Uh-huh. Like, and the ball inside.
Yeah.
Okay.
Boom. Holy shit.
And the harder you punch, the more it's gonna hurt your arm.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. I like that. Oh. Same thing, mama. Concentration. Mama. No. No. Aquí, you hook. And you come in here, you step. You hit. You step over here. You step. You see what you do? You step, you hit with that. Check.
No, don't check. You step. You step and when I step, I put this hip inside.
Yeah, hit with the other hand. Almost at the same time. A la misma vez. A la misma vez. Yes.
You see?
A la misma vez. See? Ah, see?
Right hand
on top. Nice.
Woo! Ah, that is good. And sometimes you, when you go back to this hand, you don't need to. You see? This. I cover myself, and this is hip.
Mm-hmm.
The same time I cover,
boom,
hip, and I put,
boom.
Yeah.
Now I sleep.
Almost, that was close.
You block good, but punch at the same time. Oh man.
Uh-oh. You gotta watch, he almost gets you in the solar plexus.
That was good. A little bit more.
Yeah, a little bit more angles, but it's good.
You're just learning it today. You can't be perfect.
Yeah, you can't
be
perfect. No. Los acabo no saben esto.
Really?
Nobody knows this shit.
Pero Wing Chun no sirve, bro. Oye, Rafael, Wing Chun no sirve. You know, Wing Chun no es nada.
People ignorant.
Yes, la gente que no sabe.
Yeah, you don't know. That would Bruce Lee so great. You combine everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. You need to combine it.
Vamos. Otra vez.
No, cuando lo haga, tiene que bloquear y hacerlo. ¡Pam!
¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum!
¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! ¡Pum! You there? Like that, Sibu?
Yes. Sí. Go to blind side after that. If you want, if you do this, then you do the what Sibu showed. Mm-hmm. Blind side.
Mm-hmm.
You change
your Tyson style.
Bam.
Mm-hmm. Concéntrate, no te estás concentrando.
Nuevo, bro, esto es nuevo para mí.
Me siento ahorita perfecto.
You get it.
Te estás grabando, vamos.
A ver, así es, voy a variarlo. Así, así. A la misma vez, yes.
Yeah, he's going.
That's it.
He's doing the round. He's going like this, and you're punching straight. So, if when even if he starts, you just put your hip inside. Yes.
Sha, boom. Mueve ese pie para llegando a la
área. Oh, yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Mueve ese pie. Mira. I try to combine the winch.
You try to do what?
I try to not stay in one motion.
You combine the what with boxing?
Combine the boxing and winch.
Yeah.
Don't stay in one track.
So yeah, one track.
Yeah.
Okay, we black. Mueve ese pie cuando ponche, pam, pum. Luego se está y se está, pum. Ahí. Right there.
That's it.